How to attach a rubric to an assignment. Click on Content. Find the assignment you want to add the rubric to. Click on the arrow and then click Edit. Scroll down to number 3. Click on Add Rubric, then Select Rubric. Click on the rubric you want to attach, then click Submit. To make the rubric visible to students, on the right, hover over this area and click on Yes with Rubric Scores. Now the rubric will be visible to students. Click Submit, and then your rubric will be attached.